What are you doing? You're not supposed to be here. What are you doing?
What's going on?
You're not supposed to be here. I'm calling the cops.
No, I'm calling the cops.
We're not having this conversation.
Come on.
No, too late.
Come on. I said no cops. What's that? I'm sorry about this.
Do you play chess, Mr. Craig? I love chess. Do you know what the misconception with the game of chess is? That the winner is determined by whoever makes the most moves. The truth is that the winner is decided by whoever limits their opponent's moves. That way you always know where your enemy is, and you always have them exactly where you want them. Take you, for example, Mr. Craig. You thought you could stay hidden, under the radar, killing innocents to stay away? You knew when you left us that the agency has eyes everywhere, and now we found you.
What do you want?
I'll be brief. I don't want to be here any more than you do. Just know that I could reach out and end you anytime I feel like it.
Got a sniper out there.
You have nothing to fear. Yet. I'm here to offer you redemption, Mr. Craig.
Why me?
Why not? The agency has been compromised. The latest hack has left the board at a disadvantage. You're gonna find the culprit and silence them. Don't disappoint me, Mr. Craig.
You know I'm good for it.
I'll be in touch. Happy hunting.
What the hell's going on here? Is this another trip for the agency?
Wait.
Did they send you to kill me?
Let me explain. Wait. It's me. Route 21.
I'll blow your head off. What the hell's going on? Why are you here?
Go through it.
What the hell are you doing hacking the agency?
I had to.
What do you mean?
They falsified evidence against me when I resigned. I had to find the fake documents to prove my innocence. You have to believe me. Please, don't kill me.
Well, in that case, we both did. I suggest you get out of here while you still can. They're gonna come after you.
What are we going to do?
There is no we. You're on your own.
John! John! We have to stick together! John!
Yeah?
Have you found the girl, Mr. Craig?
No.
You're lying, Mr. Craig. Eyes everywhere, remember?
Get down!
I'm done playing by your rules. You listen to me now.
Not in a position to make such demands, Mr. Craig.
Nobody's running away from me anymore. We're coming to end this.
We shall see, Mr. Craig. You have the agency's attention. You will know what that means soon enough. Goodbye, Mr. Craig.
Well, good luck with that. Oh, and by the way, my name is Jonathan.